Well, a Cottonwood woman says yesterday her husband called her to tell her their entire first floor was flooded. And take a look at what they were dealing with in their neighborhood.
Man, yeah, this happened after the Verde River overflowed, like you were talking about earlier. The rainwater completely put the river over its banks. The family tells Brittany Thomason now they're worried about more storms that could come.
A day of work for the Tavazi family, cleaning up storm damage. So much water poured through the Tavazi property Friday, their yard looked like a lake.
A bunch of debris got pushed up against the fence and just kind of put a giant current through the backyard.
Imagine how strong the current must have been. It ripped this fencing right out of the ground, flooding the first level of their house.
Oh my goodness, it looked like a hurricane, like after the math. It was definitely debris everywhere. You couldn't walk through here at all, and there was mud.
Take a look over here at this water line. It comes up past my waist, and the current was so strong it twisted this trailer all the way around.
We had guitars, amps, computers, you know, couches, but again, that's monetary. I don't have my husband and son, that's all that matters.
Now the family worries more storms could push debris into other yards, so they're clearing it out. She says the water caused thousands in damage.
You forget about the photos, and that's the one that was hard to find.
They just hope another storm won't rip through Cottonwood, causing more damage. Brittany Thomason, Arizona's Family.